Welcome to my channel Technobs. If you like this video, please hit like button, please comment, and don't forget to subscribe this channel. Today we see how to pin WhatsApp group. Just I open my WhatsApp group. There is so many groups and so many messages. That's why every time has a trouble to find out more useful messages every time. This is the main problem. All of you guys also you face that problem, but there is a solution. WhatsApp gives you an option. Select your group. Look at the top. There is pin mark. Press that pin mark. And okay. Again I press okay. The group is pinned. After this process, you can look that group at the top of the WhatsApp group list. Look here. Okay. Then I select here another group and pin that group by clicking the pin mark at the top. Again I do the same process. You can pin only 3 groups. Okay. Now I close my WhatsApp and again I open. Now look here. These 3 groups are at the top of my WhatsApp group list and they will not be mixed up. It makes more easy to find out your useful groups and useful messages. Keep watching my channel Technobs. Please like, comments, and don't forget to subscribe. Keep watching. Thank you.